Well, in the words of our industry roast from IEB, sir, we go back in time to find more after midday today, week four of the current vinyl voice. But is it a man or is it a woman? That has yet to be established. Guesses as diverse as Judy Dench and Lonnie Donovan. Who do you think? Coming up after midday, the vintage vinyl of Hellbag could be yours. Kicking off, though, with an Elvis number one then. Yeah, they're the Scots. With another song like the Elvis song before, to come originally from many years before, 1922 to be exact, and a musical called Music in the Air, written by the late Bernhard Hofstadt. Really was telling songs in Bridge of Bay 2, which is hard to look at. The NMA team and eventually climbing to number 7, but there was actually number 5 1, Music in the Air. Vintage vinyl on BBC Essex. 61, a couple of choice. Brian reckons it was 61. Martin Paul Bay 61. Christine 61 as well. One more clue before the travel. Then week four, the relentless vinyl voice. Then record shop goes dead and else. From Intense Records in charge. It's side one, but the albums are Happy Day at one. Elvis Presley, G.I. Blue. At two, the soundtrack of South Pacific. And at three, listen to Cliff from Cliff Richards. Side one, Jack Ace.
Basically.
Now, the thing is, we must try and sort of rectify this. When you say the 1910 Fruit Gum Company, you always think of Silent Terry.
Yeah.
Maybe not the best record in the world, but you kind of think, what else did they do?
I think quite
like that. It has a catchiness about it.
I've played it on Sonic Disco before.
You know, yeah. Oh, it's all coming out.
Think we'd only expect it.
This is being broadcast, you know. Sweet paradise.